I can handle the race.
Drag racing. It's another dimension. Two cars dice for a quarter mile. Insanely powerful machines pushed to the bizarre limits of performance. Machines with one purpose, to conquer the formidable barrier of time.
Compacto?
No. Game watch. Multi-screen.
Cigarette case?
No. Game watch. Multi-screen. 上下2つのスクリーンで1つのゲーム。下から上へ、上から下へ。
Continues as men thunder down the short strip of pavement like artillery shells.
To go out hard and just about lead from the start.
Screen が2枚で楽しさ3倍。Game Watch Multi Screen.
It's gonna be a hard day, and so I'm not gonna compete, and I'm still gonna own every single one of your families. At the end of this day.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
Don't be so hard.
You know what? Double my biscuits and gravy.
Want to carb up? We need you bring a lunch.
You make a choice to win, and you win. And just you know that, and it's awesome. I'm sorry, winning. You're starting to get the content.
Sit back and enjoy the show.
Hi, I'm Mike Dietrich.
Today, we're running
the Warrior Dash.
Feel the fires that's in their hair. It's Mike's and only know how to wear. It's pain and sudden will break you in two. You will feel all his power. The white team warrior will make you test the will of brandish nail. In the back of your head, yeah, you feel the floor again. Unleashing his hell. You don't stand a chance. Feel the power of a warrior.
Oh, go ahead.
Sounds like you took a pretty hard fall.
I'll tell you what, I survived the Warrior Dash. I did not survive that van right there. Dude, the van is evil.
I just figured out. Three foot gap.
Yeah. Look at this gap over here.
I forgot my
how big this is. It's like the damn Grand Canyon.
Who can do that?
Who can jump that gap?
I tell you what, not me.
Today we did the Warrior Dash.
Today.
It was a hard race.
Super hard.
James was probably the hardest one on the course because he finished, I think, fourth. But there's a lot of softies out there. But when James does a race, he does it hard. He brings it hard.
See what I think? I mean, sometimes you just got to go out and get hard fast.
That's the thing. You got to, when you come out, like right out, you got to bring it hard right away.
You got to get out there. And sometimes you're a little too hard and you need to scale it back a little bit.
Well, you know, you can get too hard sometimes. But for the most part, like once you're hard, you want to stay hard.
Yeah, you do. And there's other times you find yourself like, I am not hard enough.
Right. You know, it wasn't a long race, but, you know, when you're out there and you're getting towards the end, you're thinking, am I hard enough?
Yeah, so what do? You get hard fast.
Not that! Damn it!
God! Ruiner!